Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We hope that you are enjoying this fantastic food. I want to welcome everybody. I want to welcome everybody to our second annual K-Prep Red Carpet Academic Night. As you guys remember from last year, this event is a brainchild of our wonderful PTA president. And you guys know her, of course, Miss Amber Rickerson. Amber, stand up, please. Give her a big hand. This is just one of the ways that we can celebrate our fantastic leaders and our scholars in the building. So on behalf of all of the faculty, staff, of course, our PTA and parents, again, welcome. We're so glad that you were able to join us today and tonight. We're gathered here, of course, that we're going to honor our Deep Springs accomplished kids, and more specifically, the students that scored distinguished on K-Prep last spring. In the past year, we, of course, had a brand new mission statement, and one of our mantras this year is Mission Possible, and we've been working very, very hard toward that this year, and of course, the students have helped us and done a great job there. We, of course, want to see excellence become the standard throughout the building, and these students that are here tonight will help lead the way and not only set an example for their classmates, but also for family and siblings for years to come. This year, we're proud to announce that we actually have 10 more distinguished students than we did last year, so that is definitely worth a round of applause. So as you all are finishing up, without further ado, we're going to get to the awards and celebrate these wonderful students. And by the way, it's so glad to see our sixth graders coming back as well. I'm glad to see you guys. You look much better than I do. I had a hard time getting into my suit tonight, just FYI. But let's get this show on the road. We brought back our fantastic DJ, our MC of the evening, Mr. Tony Wright. So I'm going to turn it over to him. And you guys remember my brand new assistant principal, Miss Melissa McDaniel, Dr. Melissa McDaniel. She's going to help me pass out the awards. We're going to let Tony handle the mic for the next few minutes, and we'll start celebrating. Mr. Tony, come on up here, sir. Give Tony a round of applause.
All right, well, it's good to be back again. I tell you, I enjoyed it the last time. Couldn't wait for this to come around, and this is now our second annual, so that means there's going to be a third, right? That's great. That's wonderful. All right, I think we have a bunch of awards to give out. Is that why we're here? All right, how many of you were here last year? There you are. All right, several of you. All right, excellent. Didn't we have a lot of fun? All right, good. All right, we're going to try this, and for those of you who weren't here last year, we had an absolute blast watching me try to pronounce everyone's names. So we're going to repeat that again this year, all right? Let's do this. All right, for the first one. I'm practicing. Nehemiah Alexander, come on up. He's not here. All right, a big round of applause. All right, and the next one. Let me check on this. All right, I need more light. Majuma Alexander. You made me work on that one, I tell you. All right. All right, how about Nuvea Allen? All right, how about a big round of applause for Nuvea? All right, Stephanie Baxter.
Oh, you get a pen too. Nice.
Good job.
All right, how about Caden R. Bingham? Big round of applause. All right, Brady J. Blackburn Lynch. Madison Burchett. Madison here. Javari Burnett.
Good job.
All right, how about D'Angelo Caldwell? All right, Jucory Carter. All right, how about Ashley Coutinho? All right, Avery Durham. Did I get Avery right? Avery? It's the easy ones I mess up. Avery. All right, here's a good one. How about Samantha Farley? How about Urad Franco Mirando? Did I get that right? Okay. Alexandria Franklin. All right, Kristen Jerton. Was it a hard G or a soft G? All right, Gerton, Mr. Gerton, all right. All right, next we have Braden Hardman. All right, let's bring up Presley Hickey. All right, Marley Hoderby. All right, Timothy Jensen. All
job.
All right, Osiris Johnson, come on up here. All right, how about Katie Jones?
No Katie?
All right. All right, I'm going to try this one. These are fun, they're challenging. All right, I think I got it. Ja'Kiah Kennedy. Not here? After I did all that? I came here to have fun. I look forward to this for a year. All right. Caden Littner.
Good job.
All right, Alyssa Likens. All right, Nuvea McKenzie. Malaya McKinney. Good job, Malia. Jordan Minert. And Marcy Moore. There's Marcy. Good job. Danu Pardias. Danya. All right, Danya.
Look at somebody. Perfect, perfect.
Now watch me mess this one up. All right, RJ Parks.
Back over, do-over. Good job, good job.
All right, Brandon Pavey, is that right? All right, come on up. You know who you are, come on up here. Haley Pulmano.
Somebody's just messing with me now.
Andrew Rabshinek.
There you go. Good job. One more.
All right. Itzel Romero's. All right, Chavon Robinson Breckenridge. All right, Alex Rodriguez. How about Ross Teeter Schmidt? All right, how about Cody Sloan? Tyrell Smith. All right, Billy Stokely. All right, how about Gabby Thomas? All right, Bryce Allen Thornsberry. All right, Umayu Thurman. All right, how about Riley Walls? Okay, let's try Charlie Walton. All right, next on the list is Wesley Whitlock. All right, Rachel Williams. All right, last on my list is Trinity Worth. All right, let's all have a big round of applause for all of our distinguished Dragons of 2016. All right, now one of the highest honors of the evening As you all know, in the Kentucky testing system, the highest honor can be, I got to put on my glasses. I can't read this fine print. I had my third 29th birthday last month. I got these free pair of dollar eyeglasses and they work. All right. Now we'll see if I get this right. Now on to the highest honor of the evening. As you all know, in Kentucky testing system, the highest honor one can receive is distinguished on any one category of testing. That sounds impressive. Our next award goes to a very small handful of students who were completely distinguished on all areas of their 2016 testing. You took a picture of me while I had my glasses on. Stop that. All right, the awards for fully distinguished dragons go to... All right, yeah. Majuma Alexander. Good job. All right, how about Braden Hardman? There we go.
Excellent job.
All right, and a big round of applause for Osiris Johnson. All right. All right, how about Gabby Thomas? Come on up here.
Not here? All right.
All right, how about Wesley Whitlock? All right, I tell you what we're going to do. We're going to have all the ones who won the big award here. We're going to have you all line up. The names I just called, we want a big picture of all of you, all right? Come on up here if you won the big tall award. All right, a big round of applause. Wow, that's an incredible achievement. All right, our last point of business for the evening is to thank our sponsors. Did everyone do that? You need to do that. This night would not have been possible if not for the generous donations from many local area businesses. The swag bags on the tables in front of you each have a child's name on them. Please take your child's bag home as it contains more than $150 worth of free gift cards to local area attractions and restaurants. When you turn in your vouchers, please remember to say thank you to these locations. I'll take my glasses off to introduce me. All right. My name's Tony. I'm with Tiger Broadcasting and Tiger's DJ Services. A round of applause. All right, and the next ones you need to applause are over here in the corner. The photo booth sponsored by Kentucky Studio, Mr. Rick Rickerson. And the lovely Amber Rickerson. Did everyone get a plate of food? Was it good? All right. The catering is provided by Chef Oz Rickerson. And I think Gaddy Town and Fazoli's in Hamburg had something to do with the food as well. All right, this just in. Tamarian Davis, where are you? Are you here? Yes, well, come on up here. We got something for you. This here is a distinguished honor. We left you off the list, so we added you. There you are. So picture time. All right, a round of applause. Once again, please be sure you sign the sponsor board and thank all the sponsors for all their contributions here. Once again, and also thank you, parents. You have tutored, encouraged, and loved these children into excellence. Your efforts have in no small part helped shape these kids into the awesome youth they are and the productive adults they will become. Kids, let's give a round of applause to the parents.